While some serial superyacht owners like to keep the same name for each of their yachts, others stick to a theme, and there is no better example of this than John Stalupi's series of yachts named after James Bond films. Although we have done several videos on yachts, this one is going to be a special one, as it includes a boat of the John Stalupi's James Bond yacht series. So if you like this one, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Active in the automobile industry since the 1950s, Stalupi is best known for building the fastest yacht on Earth, the 40-meter The World Is Not Enough, along with the rest of his Bond fleet that keeps growing in length. Moving up from an 18-meter Viking boat, Stalupi commissioned the 36-meter For Your Eyes Only from Denison as his first yacht. The semi-displacement yacht was eventually launched in 1985 and became the first motor yacht to have a combination of MTU engines with water jets in the US, which allowed it to reach a top speed of 30 knots. But not taking too much time to appreciate his brilliance in yacht industry, let's begin with Quantum of Solace, that has been one of the biggest eye-catching designs by him. Quantum of Solace is a trans-Pacific range, ocean-going, 72.6-meter motor yacht with an elegant interior by Johnny Horsfield of H2 Yacht Design, which is superbly executed by Turquoise Yachts. She features a dramatic two-story main salon with upper deck observatory, three-deck elevator, and 5 to 6 guest staterooms on the main deck. The full beam master suite is on the bridge deck. Below, amidships, is a stunning health club spa that incorporates a fitness center, hammam steam room, 8-person hydro massage tub, massage room, WC, shower, and a relaxing lounge, all with a fold-down balcony for easy access to the sea. Specifications. QOS is a trans-Pacific range, ocean-going, 72.6-meter motor yacht with an elegant interior by Johnny Horsfield of H2 Yacht Design, which is superbly executed by Turquoise Yachts. She features a dramatic two-story main salon with upper deck observatory, three-deck elevator, and 5 to 6 guest staterooms on the main deck. Below, amidships, is a stunning health club spa that incorporates a fitness center, hammam steam room, 8-person hydro massage tub, massage room, WC, shower, and a relaxing lounge, all with a fold-down balcony for easy access to the sea. The private master suite is full beam on the bridge deck, with twin fixed bump-out balconies affording views forward and aft. His and hers bathrooms, separate walk-in closets, lounge area, and a study round out this sumptuous suite. There are twin garages aft that house the limo and sport tenders, plus a couple of jet skis, and all of the water toys, with access to a large integral swim platform for ease of passenger embarkation and water sports use. There is added storage forward for additional tenders and toys, as well as a touch and go helipad. The expansive sun deck is an entertainer's dream, with a 5-meter, 16-foot pool spa, sun pads, bar, undercover lounge area, outside lounge area with sunshades, shower, WC, formal dining for 14, and a nightclub setup complete with lights, smoke machine, sound and mixing desk. Separate crew access and dumbwaiter for ease of discreet service. Accommodation. Accommodation for 14 guests in 7 cabins. Full beam owner's stateroom suite located on the bridge deck with oversized bed, 99 inches wide. Port and starboard fixed balconies located on the bridge deck. Includes separate his and hers bathrooms, hers dressing room, his walk-in closet, plus a study with a full his head with stall shower. The study has direct access to the side deck. So what do you think of this mega boat? Should designers also consider other movie series like Avengers or Fast Furious to inspire their designs? Well, let us know in the comments section what designs you would prefer, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.